It's the music you grew up with. Mix only with the best of today. Spanning an entire generation. Mix 106.1. Broadcasting from the tallest tower in all of North Central Ohio and the home of Tony and Shelley in the morning. This is Mix 106.1 WVNO and WVNO HD1 Mansfield. Rock local first with Tommy Barnes. Mix 106.1 Mansfield's best mix. You're listening to Rock Local First with Tommy Barnes on Mix 106.1.
Mix 106.1, Mansfield's best music mix. Hey, everybody, welcome to our little gig. It is called Rock Local First, and I'm your guy, Tommy Barnes, until about 10 o'clock this evening. You know, it's hard to believe that we started this show April 8th, 2018, and tonight is the 250th show that I have done with local musicians from around the area. That's 250 straight weeks in a row featuring people that you probably know, people you enjoy watching play their music all over the place. So it's been a real blessing. I got to tell you that. And I was kind of looking at the files that I have here. Do you realize, and you will after I tell you this, that over the course of the last 4 years or so and 250 shows, that we have been able to feature at least 102 either solo artists or bands that had a chance to actually stop here at the radio station before COVID, play their bands, songs and stuff like that, or actually come in after that. 102 different artists or bands along the way in 250 shows. That really goes to tell you how big of an audience and how big of the talent pool that we have around this area. So I wanted to real quickly just give you a backdrop on how this whole show started. So it was February of 2018. My wife and I had just left the house. We were going down to Florida for 2 weeks of vacation. I'm about halfway down I-71, I think about Route 95. My phone rings, and it's Tony Mitchell from the radio station. And he's like, hey, Tom. He goes, I've got this really cool idea for a show for you where you feature local musicians. Bring them into the studio, let them tell their stories, play their music, and all that kind of thing. And why don't we get together and have lunch tomorrow? And I'm like, hey, dude, I'm going to Florida, but if you want to, you know, meet me down at the Gulf of Mexico for shrimp and a beer, I'll see you tomorrow afternoon sometime. But nonetheless, Tony and I got a chance to hook up a couple weeks later when we got back home. But I got to tell you, the wheels on my head started turning immediately. And once he said he had this idea for a show and what the show was all about, I'm not kidding you. I still have my original piece of paper in my composition book, my old one, because I'm into a new book now. And I probably had 30 to 40, maybe 50 names written down in like a minute or so. It was just so quick and so easy because a lot of the folks that are on the show are really great friends of mine. I've known them for years and years and years. And you go back in my radio career, which started in 1990, that's when I actually started the local rock report. You know, it was almost 33 years ago when I got into radio. So I guess I'm going to consider myself the local rock babysitter, if you will. You know, a lot of you are very well aware of the local rock report that we had online, the other place I used to work, and all of that kind of thing. So it was a really great and pretty much natural transition for me to be doing that show. So here we go. We started it off on April the 8th, 2018. My first guest for that evening and show number one were the Red Ball Jets. We followed that up with Jay Marino. We had Ricky Mitchell. We had Departure. I mean, everybody imaginable has been on it. And there's been a few along the way that I've loved to have on the show, but just declined for one reason or the other. You know, what happened along the way too, of course, for the first 2 years, we were able to bring bands and artists here into the studio. And the very last one to actually do a live show with me was Macy Page in March of 2020, right before COVID just flared its ugly head and just went off, so to speak. Now, since that time, what I basically had to do when COVID hit was go back to 2 years worth of shows and edit all those shows because we saved them all. And basically just kind of pull out the songs and recreate a playlist for each week, week in and week out. And as time went by, I started getting a new song here, a new song there. And you've heard me talk quite often about how I just want new songs. Send me something. If you know somebody or you yourself has a really cool song you want to hear on the show, my email address is tommyb@wvno.com. And so really, and I've told a lot of people here at the station, I think over the last couple of years or so since COVID hit, I've received well over 200 new songs, and I try to debut those and then play them again occasionally along the way. So here we are from 2018 to today. I got to tell you, about a week and a half ago, I got a text message from a fellow by the name of Paul Quinn. And Paul is with, he does a lot of marketing. He's got PQ's rock and roll circus down in the Zanesville area. He's just really, really connected, probably like me, in that neck of the woods with a lot of different musicians from around the area. So all of a sudden, I said, hey, if you know a few people, send me their information, have them get a hold of me. And I'm not kidding you, in the last week, I have probably looked at least 20 emails. Now, I got to tell you, and I got to be real honest with you about this. If you are going to send a radio guy some information about yourself, do just that. Don't just send me an email and a link and say, hey, go look for my stuff. I mean, take another couple steps forward. Send me a picture of you or your band. Send me an MP3 of your song or two. Send me a bio. I mean, to expect me to go out of the way and go looking all your stuff up, I got to be honest with you, I'm probably not going to do that. But those 20 emails, probably at least 10 of them were really cool about that. The other 10, hopefully they'll get back in touch and we'll get them straightened out along the way. So anyway, for tonight's show, what I thought I would do is feature really all brand new music. And some of these people you've maybe never heard of before. And we're going to get into that here in just a few moments. So thanks so much for joining us for Rock Local First, courtesy of Metronome Music. I will tell you this. Coming up in just a few moments, we've got a really cool Tom Petty song done by a young lady named Hallie Bundy. I think you're really going to enjoy her version of Free Fallin'. We've also got music from Stephen Stanley, Picks and Sticks Band, Brent Lowry, Howie Campbell, and a few others along the way. So stick with us. We'll be here till 10. It's Rock Local First, featuring local music. And we'll do that in just a minute, or two, or three, on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First. X106.1, the greatest music of all time. Hey, everybody, I am Tommy B. Glad to be with you on this Sunday night. It is our 250th show in a row, representing local music from all around the Mid-Ohio area and a little bit outside of that, if you will. All right, we're going to jump into a quick song here in just a moment, but I just want to give a real quick shout-out to our engineer here at the station, Jeremy Bolin. You know, Jeremy had only been here for a couple, 3 or 4 months when I started working here back in 2018. And when he found out I was going to be doing this show on Sunday night, he came up to me with a big smile on his face. He's like, man, can I engineer the show? Can I be a part of that? And so literally for 2 years up until COVID, Jeremy was here every single week engineering those shows. And I know a lot of you listening tonight got a chance to meet him and his amazing work that he did, making you all sound really good. So I just want to thank Jeremy. He is the best. You know, I get an opportunity to work with him every day here, and tell you what, we still talk about all the fun we had for the first couple of years of the show. All right, so let's get current here. About a week and a half or so ago, a fellow by the name of Paul Quinn, he is out of the Zanesville area, got a hold of me. Big music guy down in that way, promoting it all the time, and just really connected, I guess like I am, with a lot of artists in that area. So he wondered what he could do to kind of send artists my way. So I basically said, hey, give him my email address. You want to get heard on the radio? Get a hold of me, TommyB@WVNO.com. And so all of a sudden, in the last week, I've gotten like maybe 20 emails from all kinds of artists. And a lot of those you're going to hear on tonight's show between now and like 10 o'clock. The first one I'd like to introduce you to is a young lady by the name of Hallie Bundy. And Hallie is a 16-year-old junior at John Glenn High School in New Concord, Ohio. Her dad, Mark, actually sent me a really, really nice email talking about the music that she loves and the things that she's doing. And I got to tell you, this first song of hers that I've received is just flat out amazing. You all are very familiar, of course, with Tom Petty's Free Fallin'. Have you heard the John Mayer version of that? A little more laid back, a little more subtle, if you will. And that's, I kind of think, what Haley's trying to capture with her version of Tom Petty's Free Fallin'. With Drew Schaefer on guitar doing an amazing job, I'd like to introduce you to Hallie Bundy on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First with her version of Free Fallin'. Hope you enjoy it.
I'm a bad boy. breaking her heart. Now I'm free. I'm free falling. And now I'm free. Oh, free falling. All the vampires walking through the valley, they move westbound Ventura Boulevard, and all the bad boys are standing in the shadows, and all the good girls are home with broken hearts. And now I'm free. I'm free falling.
Mix 106.1, the greatest music of all time. A nice little version there of Free Fallin' from Haley Bundy. As I mentioned, Haley's 16-year-old out of the New Concord, Ohio area. I want to thank her dad, Mark, for sending me an email and sending me the song. You know, her musical tastes really are pretty diverse, quite honestly. I mean, she has influences like Stevie Nicks, Adele, Taylor Swift, Jennifer Nettles of Sugarland, and even Eddie Vedder, Pearl Jam, and the late Kurt Cobain. And I've seen a lot of her videos. If you go to her Facebook page, I'll still do a version of Tennessee Whiskey, which is really cool. Stay by Sugarland. Give Me One Reason is another video I saw that was pretty neat. And Big Girls Don't Cry, just another really cool version from her. Haley Bundy, keep that girl in mind. I think she's got a lot of things going on in her future for sure. All right, my friends, I'm Tommy Barnes. Tonight we're featuring a lot of brand new artists for you, some you may have never even heard of before. Coming up in just a bit, we have Stephen Stanley. A little bit later in the show, Picks and Sticks, Howie Campbell, Crimson Wavelength, Black Sasquatch, Brent Lowry, and Jim Wade. All this show. Mix 106.1's Rock Local First. The greatest music of all time, Mix 106.1. Welcome to our show, Rock Local First, all courtesy of Metronome Music. Tonight we celebrate 250 shows in a row. That's how many weeks in a row I've been doing this thing since April 8th of 2018. I just want to thank everybody that's ever been involved with this thing, and all of you especially that are listening every Sunday night between 7 and 10. So earlier this year, it was during tax season, and I got this email from James Wamsley. And a lot of you might know James. James was very prominent in the Mansfield music scene for a lot of years, and probably for the last 15-plus years, he's been living in South Florida. Well, this past tax season, he was up here in Mansfield helping his dad out with some clients and doing their taxes and stuff like that. He got a hold of me. So James stopped by the radio station. We did the show together, had a ton of fun. And about a week ago, I get a email from his dad, Stephen Stanley. He goes, "Hey, Tom, James has been telling me I need to get a hold of you and send you some of my music." So we've got several songs that I have in the folder here. We're going to play one for you in just a couple moments or so. Anyway, a little about Stephen Stanley. He is an award-winning singer-songwriter. I got to tell you this, the Ohio Music Awards, the Adult Contemporary Song of the Year in 2015, was a finalist for that. That does a pretty good deal. And also the Columbus Songwriters Association Original Song Contest in 2016 and 2017. So he's a very prolific songwriter. And I'm going to play a song for you right now. This one is called Waitin'. Let's check out some brand new music from Steve and Stanley on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First. Mix 106.1, Mansfield's best music mix. Bet you never heard that song, have you? That is Stephen Stanley and Waitin' on the Sun to Go Down. When was that, like 12 hours ago? I mean, here we've got this whole daylight savings time, fall back, fall forward, whatever the heck's going on. I guess it's nice that it's, you know, light at 7 o'clock in the morning, but having it dark at 6 o'clock at night, that just sucks out loud. Anyway, I am Tommy Barnes. Hope you're enjoying the show tonight. We are done with hour number one, just about. We'll play a couple more songs between now and the top. And next hour, we're going to be featuring music from a group called Picks and Sticks, Howie Campbell, and Crimson Wavelength. There may be some new names for you, but the music I think you're going to enjoy. It's Rock Local First on a Sunday night, brought to you by Metronome Music on Mix 106.1.
Broadcasting from the tallest tower in all of North Central Ohio and the home of Tony and Shelley in the Morning, this is Mix 106.1 WVNO and WVNO HD1 Mansfield. Rock Local First with Tommy Barnes. Mix 106.1, Mansfield's best mix. Every Sunday night, we rock the house. Rock Local First, Mix 106.1.
Mansfield's best music mix, Mix 106.1. It is hour number two of our three-hour show. We call it Rock Local First and have since April 8th of 2018. I am Tommy Barnes. Tonight we're celebrating 250 shows that I have done in a row. That many weeks in a row playing local music for you I'm humbled. I am grateful. It has just been a flat out blast. I can't believe 33 years later that this is how I get paid for a living every day. It is just simply amazing. I pinch myself all the time. Every once in a while, I hear myself on the radio like, shut up, play a song, will you? And we're going to do that here in just a quick moment. So anyway, when I kicked off the show, I gave you a little explanation how this whole gig got started so many years ago with Tony Mitchell's idea of me hosting it. And so here we are so many years later. And I got to tell you, as I mentioned earlier, last hour, I got in contact, or actually Paul Quinn of the Zanesville area got in contact with me about a week ago. And he is really, really deeply involved with the music down in the Zanesville area, Newark, that whole east side of Columbus area, if you will. And, you know, there's a lot of bands from that particular area that I play music from. Olivia Kite comes to mind. 6 Mile to Nelly is another one that comes to mind. Ethan Tim and his band Crimson Wavelength, which we'll get into a little bit deeper into this hour. So all of a sudden, Paul sends these emails out to all these people, all these musicians and bands around the area that he knows, and say, hey, get a hold of Tommy B at WVNO.com, send him some music, and we'll try to get you on the radio. So that is exactly what we're going to do right about now. One of the groups that got a hold of me, the guy's name is Rick Shriver, and Rick is from Newark, Ohio, a southern rock and blues band. They play a lot of original music and do a few covers along the way. This particular one I think you'll dig, especially if you're hungry. It's called Biscuits and Gravy. That's right up my alley. Here's Picks and Sticks Band on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First. I hope you dig this one. Get a fork out. Dive right in, man.
When I was young, wouldn't need a bite. Mama said, boy, eat what you like. One day at breakfast, I reached out for the plate. Changed my whole world, hit it straight. Biscuit gravy, with bacon on the side. Biscuit gravy, pure paradise. You take a biscuit, break it apart. A little adventure, put a little adventure in your lap. Spill a little gravy, cover it all. Add some pepper, you top it off. Biscuit gravy, we'll bake it on the side. Your paradise. Your body tired, you don't know what to cook. covered all piss and gravy. We're making on the side, piss and gravy. Blueberry pie. Mama told me, eat what you like. One day at breakfast, reached out for the plate. Changed my whole world, get it straight. Biscuit gravy, a bacon on the side. Pure paradise.
Mix 106.1, Mansfield Best Music Mix. And I'm loving every bit of that song. Not only does it sound really good, especially something you want to munch on and chew on and eat with biscuits and gravy, but I tell you what, that slide guitar, that organ in that music, it just layers it like crazy. That is the Pick and Sticks Band out of Newark, Ohio. Just want to thank Rick Shriver for getting a hold of me and sending me the song, and hopefully you'll send me a few more along the way. Love debuting brand new music here on Rock Local First. It's kind of what we do. I'm Tommy Barnes. Thanks a ton for joining us. Let's take a real quick break and get right back at it. We are featuring all kinds of brand new music for you tonight. The 250th episode of this show, Rock Local First, is on the air tonight till 10, courtesy of Metronome Music on Mix 106.1. Mix 106.1. Mansfield's Best Music Mix, Mix 106.1. Welcome to our show, Rock Local First. I'm Tommy B, and thanks a lot for joining us, all courtesy of Metronome Music. So once again, we are celebrating 250 consecutive weeks in a row of featuring local music from around this area. And I got to tell you, I'm just so humbled and proud and just really honored to be able to do what I do for 33 years now. It has just been a flat-out blast, a real blessing. And so thank you, all of my great friends out there that are listening and people that I'll meet in the future. Now, if you want to get on the show, a real simple process. Have some good songs and turn me on to them and turn everybody else on to them. You know, we quit bringing bands in here when COVID kind of hit. March of 2020, Macy Page was the last live musician we had in the studio. And since then, I've actually, especially this year, been bringing artists into the studio. They put their music on a flash drive in an MP3 format. We just drop it in the computer and just play and talk around the song. So if you'd like to do that with me, please get a hold of me, Tommy B., at WVNO.com. So back to one of my original stories when we kicked off the show tonight. I've been mentioning this fellow, Paul Quinn. Paul and I have not had a chance to meet, but I will guarantee you one thing. We will. I'll guarantee you. He is as much into music in the Zanesville area as I am up here in the Mansfield area, and he has turned me on to a lot of really cool people. I just want to thank everybody that has sent me an email here in the last week or so. I've probably gotten 20 of them, brand new artists and bands. The next one, this fellow's name is Howie Campbell, and he's from, actually, I think, originally New York. So he goes down to Mississippi and records an album. It's called Northern Roots, Southern Soul. And what's interesting about this, he was probably the only Northerner on the album as they recorded it. They were all session musicians that got in the studio and helped him record his album with him. This particular one I love to death. It is called She Likes Her Blues Red Hot. My friends, here is a debut song from Howie Campbell on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First, and it sounds just like this.
Well, I was playing in a gig one weekend in Ellenville, New York. The Moose River Band was laying down a groove when in walked these four ladies. Man, they were looking mighty fine. When the magic carpet ride took off, those ladies started to unwind. Yes, it did.
Mix 106.1, Mansfield's best music mix, debuting brand new music from a fellow by the name of Howie Campbell. The album is actually called Northern Roots, Southern Soul, and the song you just listened to is She Likes Her Blues Red Hot. I got to tell you, I am a blues junkie. I go out of my way to see a blues show in a half a second. Nothing like live music. Nothing like doing a show like this, too. Hey, I am Tommy Barnes. Thanks a ton for joining us, and we're going to get right back at it. We have the band out of the Zanesville area, and they're called Crimson Wavelength. I think I've introduced you to Ethan Tim about a month or so ago when Ethan got a hold of me. We'll play one of their songs coming up. It's Rock Local First, episode number 250, here on Mix 106.1, courtesy of Metronome Music.
We make decisions every day. How to spend your weekend. What to wear. But some decisions are bigger than others. Don't let others make decisions for you. Vote. Polls will be open on November 8th, and early in-person and absentee voting is available right now. No matter what you choose, you can be confident your vote is secure and your voice will be heard. Big or small, your decisions matter. Visit VoteOhio.gov for voting locations and hours. Sponsored by Ohio Secretary of State Frank LaRose, aired by the OAB and this station.
If you're ready for some awesome stories and crazy talent, then tune in to Sitting Down with Kelby King, Wednesdays at 9 p.m. on WMFD-TV or online, WMFD.com.
Tommy Barnes, Mix 106.1.
Don't buy my time.
greatest music of all time, a Mix 106.1. Welcome to our show, Rock Local First. We're rumbling our way through our second hour, and we will be here tonight until 10 o'clock, featuring local musicians from all around the Ohio area. It's all courtesy of Metronome Music on Trimble Road in Mansfield. Hey, if you want to buy me a Christmas present, you can shop right now at metronomemusic.com. I'll take some guitar strings, if you don't mind, actually. All right, my friends, we've been featuring new music and a lot of stuff that you probably never heard before. And this next band, actually, I think I played a couple songs for them in the last few weeks or so. The fellow's name is Ethan Tim, and I got turned on to Ethan by my good buddy, Mr. Ed. And I think Ethan was playing over at the Vault in Shelby one night, and Ed got a hold of me. He goes, you got to hear this guy. He is really something. He is the Bender of Fenders, if you will, when he does his solo stuff. And as I mentioned, back in high school, he started a band with a couple of his buddies, and they are called Crimson Wavelength. You got to check them out sometime. They are really fantastic. I know a few short weeks ago, I debuted this song for you. I thought I'd play it again, since I haven't played it since then. This is Crimson Wavelength and Opal Skies. What do you say we rock things up a little bit here on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First?
Life is
Mansfield's Best Music Mix, Mix 106.1. That is a band called Crimson Wavelength out of the Zanesville, Ohio area. Ethan Tim on vocals and guitar, Gavin Goodrich on vocals and bass, and Grayson Wazaleski on drums. These guys have been together, I'd say about 5 years or so. They've got a brand new album out called Sane Asylum, and that is one of the songs that's on there. So check them out, Crimson Wavelength, a really good sounding band there. So thank you, Ethan, for getting in touch with me. Love playing your music. All right, my friends, I'm Tommy Barnes. We're not done yet. We've got another full hour to go of Rock Local First on Mix 106.1's. Welcome to our third and final hour of Rock Local First, where tonight we are celebrating episode number 250. 250 straight weeks in a row featuring local music from around the area, all courtesy of Metronome Music. Thank you so much for being a part of the show. It really does mean a lot to me, and I know everybody else that's listening for tonight. So as I mentioned a number of times for the first couple of hours, I got in contact with a fellow by the name of Paul Quinn. He actually got in contact with me about a week or so ago. He is a marketing guy, big music guy down in the Zanesville area, knows a lot of people, kind of like I do up here. And so he got me in touch with several different bands and artists from that neck of the woods, and tonight we're trying to feature as many of those as we can. So, you know, do you believe or don't you believe in Bigfoot? You know, I guess that goes one way or the other. I personally think, why not? Why couldn't there be a Bigfoot? Maybe he's a shapeshifter. I don't know what the deal is, but there's a lot of things out there that say, yeah, it's probably true. I mean, you go down to Loudonville, you can buy statues of Bigfoot if you want. So nonetheless, the next band that Paul turned me on to, they are called Black Sasquatch. They are a three-piece rock and kind of a punkish band from Nashport, Ohio. They've been doing a lot of stuff together. I want to say hey to Ted, Patrick, and Bub. These guys have a song that really reminiscent of a news story that came out years ago. You remember that story down in southern Ohio about all those zoo animals that got loose? Somebody turned them loose and they were all over the place running around. This particular song, I think, speaks to that. It's called A Tiger's Tale. Here's Black Sasquatch debuting on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First. Let's check it out.
Safari in the suburbs of Ohio today. As more than 50 lions, Bengal tigers, and bears roam the streets, residents locking their homes, children kept behind closed doors. The animals were unleashed on the town by a suicidal man who kept them in his backyard. We'll be right back.
Mansfield's Best Music Mix, Mix 106.1, and sending a big old shout out to Ted, Patrick, and Bub from the band Black Sasquatch. They have a new EP. It is called Believe, and that particular song I just played for you, it is on there. So check it out. Man, goodness, that was a good one. A Tiger Tale. And, you know, it was really cool having those news cuts in there because it really brought home that story that happened just a few short years ago. Black Sasquatch out of Nashport, Ohio. Tommy B with you on a Sunday night for Rock Local First, courtesy of Metronome Music. We're back at it. We're not done. Couple more songs to play in the local scene. Coming up, Mix 106.1. Mix 106.1, Mansfield's Best Music Mix, going through the paces of Rock Local First on this Sunday night, featuring local musicians from all around the Ohio area. I'm Tommy Barnes, and big thanks to Metronome Music sponsoring our show. Up next, we're going to put a little country twist to our show as we have Brent Lowry. He's from Pemberville, Ohio, and Brent's actually done a lot of shows around the Mansfield area. I see stuff on Facebook all the time about him. Just really brings kind of a down-to-earth, hard-working, good old boy feel to his music. This particular one he debuted and released really, I think, within the last month or so. It's called Forever Man. Here's Brent Lowry with that one on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First with a little bit of a yawn, too.
I could walk 1,000 miles. Never see the deep blue sea, or head down to Appalachia, just to see those palm trees. Heard the badlands of South Dakota are sure a sight to see. Could set off to chase a dream, but in your arms I'd rather be. I said I loved you at least a million times, just can't seem to ever get you off my mind. I won't rest until you wear my ring on your. Make a pact, make me a forever man. I've seen the beautiful Smoky Mountains, redwoods and Yosemite. Without you here by my side, oh, they're just trees and rocks to me. As the sun sets over West Virginia and the stars come out at night, oh, all I see is your face. I'll be home by morning light. I said I loved you at least a million times, just can't seem to ever get you off my mind. I won't rest until you wear my ring on your left hand. Make a pact, just can't seem to ever get you off my mind. I won't rest until you wear my ring on your left hand. Make a vow, make me forever man. You're forever mine.
Mansfield's Best Music Mix, Mix 106.1. You're liable to see Brent Lowry around the Mansfield area doing a song or two, a show or two as well. That one is called Forever Man, just released here within the last month or so. I do want to just thank all of you for listening tonight, and we're not quite done yet. Rock Local First has another local song to play for you coming up from Jim Wade, so stick around if you don't mind. That's all brought to you by Metronome Music here on Mix 106.1. Mix 106.1, Mansfield's Best Music Mix. Hey, everybody, Tommy B with you. Just about ready to cap off our show, Rock Local First. It has been a flat-out blast doing the show tonight. Hope you've enjoyed all the music we've been playing. Up next, my good buddy Jim Wade from over in the Galleon Bucyrus area. I love this particular song, and the video for it is just outstanding. It's Jim Wade with a cool cat. Seems like a great way to finalize the show tonight on Mix 106.1's Rock Local First. Turn this one up if you don't mind. Mix 106.1, the greatest music of all time, and that happens to be Jim Wade and a cool cat. Now, Jim Wade is just a flat-out cool cat. There's no doubt about it. And I checked him out before. I had him on the show a few months ago. His videos that he do are really just amazing. I mean, check out his Facebook page or just see what he's got going on. It is just something else. And great guitar work there, by the way, too, Jim. All right, my friends, I'm Tommy Barnes. We have been talking about and celebrating 250 episodes of this show in a row. 250 straight weeks of celebrating and basically honoring and playing local music from all around the Mansfield and Ohio area in general. And tonight we debuted a lot of great songs for you. We kicked off the show with Hallie Bundy and her song called Free Fallin'. Of course, that was a Tom Petty song. Stephen Stanley joined us, Picks and Sticks, and also Howie Campbell, Crimson Wavelength, Black Sasquatch, Brent Lowry, and of course, we just finished things up with Jim Wade. Advantage of that. And thank you, Metronome, for sponsoring the show for 250 straight weeks in a row, representing well over 100 individual solo artists or bands along the way. And three cheers to another 250. I'm Tommy Barnes. Been a blast. We'll catch up with you tomorrow during my regular show, 3 to 7, Monday through Friday, here on Mix 106.1.